to the house of the Lord. Well, I began to think of my brothers who stand and preach God's holy word. And my heart received such a blessing when I thought of what they mean to me. Oh, they're soldiers in God's mighty army. Oh, and one of them I'm proud to be. Well, I'm marching today out for battle. Oh, well, an army of soldiers I love. And together we'll hold high the banner. Oh, of our Savior, the cross of His blood. And I'm proud to be part of this unit. We're taking orders from the captain above. Well, I'm marching today out for battle. To me, it's filled with my family and friends, and that's why I count it a privilege for a body to be marching alongside of them. Well, they taught me what it means to be faithful and never let my armor down. Although one day we're going to trade in this armor, well, for a rope.
Let's get out of this.